You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I'll talk to you.
Okay.
I'll see you.
Sonya!
What's up, guy?
Question!
Answer.
Are you ready? 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 Yes! For this celebratory basket for you, congratulating you on your new job in office!
Yeah. Whoa, don't jump the gun!
See, Sonya, we're not just here to congratulate you on your new gig.
That's right, fam. Even though you sit next to Pierce looking pretty on the org chart.
See, you know, we're here to discuss more important matters, like the fact that it's been two weeks since the Street Profits lost their WWE SmackDown Tag Team Championships against Bobby Roode and Dolph Ziggler.
Also known as ED, Entertainment Dysfunction. Yo, if you get those shirts made, they gonna sell a lot of them, fam.
Street of time. As we were saying, we would like our
rematch.
Smart!
High IQ.
I knew it!
High IQ. I like it.
You guys were tag team champions for 312 days.
Right, long time.
Right.
You won one, but two Slammy Awards last year.
Two of them.
So you absolutely deserve your rematch.
Exactly.
To the right person.
I know it.
Montez, you're still recovering from your leg injury from Roode and Dolph. And if I put you back out there, you get injured again, you're out of action again, that's gonna hurt SmackDown. So hear me out. For the time being, you guys hang out backstage, keep doing your funny segments, keep hyping up SmackDown, and we'll have some new tag teams get some opportunities. And then when you're 100%, we'll get you back in the game and back in the title picture. We cool? Fam?
Yeah. We cool. You know what, Sonya? Golly, thanks for the concern on my leg.
Thank you, guys. Yo. I'll take that.
Enjoy the basket.
That's for you.
You guys have a great night.
That basket. You too.
We'll talk soon.
That's a nice basket.
Expensive, too.
It's for you.
For you.